Given the function of two variables, we want to determine each function value. So for f of 3 comma 1, we'll substitute 3 for x and 1 for y. So for 90x, we'd have 90 times 3 plus 100y would be 100 times 1 minus 2 times x squared, that would be 2 times 3 squared, minus 5 times y squared would be 5 times 1 squared, and then minus x times y would be minus 3 times 1. And now we'll go ahead and simplify. 90 times 3 is 270, plus this would be 100. Here, 3 squared is 9, 9 times 2 is 18, so we have minus 18. 1 squared is 1 times 5 is 5, so we have minus 5, and then minus 3. So we have 270 plus 100 minus 18 minus 5 minus 3, which is equal to 344. So f of 3 comma 1 equals 344. Next we have f of negative 2 comma 3. So now we'll substitute negative 2 for x and substitute 3 for y. So for 90x we'd have 90 times negative 2 plus 100y would be 100 times 3 minus 2 times x squared, that'd be minus 2 times negative 2 squared minus 5 times y squared would be minus 5 times 3 squared. And then finally, minus x times y would be minus negative 2 times 3. So here we'd have negative 180 plus 300. Negative 2 squared is 4. 4 times 2 is 8, so we have minus 8. And here we have 3 squared, that's 9 times 5, that's minus 45. And then here we have minus negative 6, which would become plus 6. So negative 180 plus 300 minus 8 minus 45 plus 6 equals 73. So f of negative 2 comma 3 equals 73.